the Deputy Chief of Staff, Operations and Supervisory Commissioner, Ministry of Lands, Honorable Kingsley Oju, has commiserated with the family of late Mr. Alphonsus Okeru of Umuobase in Omakane community in Ohadiwuma local government area of Imo State. Honorable Kingsley Oju, on arrival at the family of the deceased, the people of the area could not hide the love they have for him as they came out en masse to welcome him in a charismatic manner. The Omoji-born philanthropist and empowerment guru, in his usual characteristic, went round and greeted everyone at the event. Speaking, Honorable Kingsley Oju described the late Mr. Alphonsus Okeru, who before his death was the APC ward chairman of Ekwuatu ward in Umuokane, as a peaceful and honest man. Honorable Oju said that during his stint as the ward chairman of Ekwuatu ward, he was never found wanting, adding that he ensured that every member of the party was carried along. He however expressed regret that the party would miss his services. The Deputy Chief of Staff Operations urged the family to take solace in God, given the fact that their late father led a good life. He assured them of the state government's readiness to support them whenever the need arises. The first daughter of the deceased, Mrs. Merit Waisoma, thanked the Deputy Chief of Staff Operations, Honorable Kingsley Oju, for the visit and prayed God to bless him.
We are really grateful to the APC party, despite the rain and the situation against our world, they came to me in grassroots, but we appreciate them. We say God bless them and the APC keep going.
Honorable Kingsley Oju later visited the palace of the traditional ruler of Umuokane Autonomous Community, where he was received by the regent, Prince Chiedozie Okoma.
The party, APC party, la Ekwuatu. I so see, Obudo, Obemozo. For now, who doesn't have a letter? I hand it over to Chineke. You have come. In Jesus' name.
Honorable Oju expressed gratitude to Prince Okoma for the warm reception, while calling on the people to continue advancing the cause of the APC in the area.